Upfront with Mike Ushay, brought to you by American Transmission Company and the Wisconsin Corn Growers Association.
Finally today, former Senator Russ Feingold's decision last week not to seek public office next year is likely to set off a ripple effect in the Democratic Party in the next several weeks. Congresswoman Tammy Baldwin was waiting for Feingold's decision, and she is now expected to announce her bid for the U.S. Senate in the very near future. Congressman Ron Kind and former Congressman Steve Kagan are still weighing a run, but will probably have to decide soon. And with Baldwin all but in the race, people like State Senator John Erpenbach are already eyeing her congressional seat. Is now a good time to be a Democratic candidate? Well, it's hard to say, but an open seat in the U.S. Senate or Congress doesn't come along often. And a number of Democrats will probably see this as a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Ushay. We'll see you again next week on Upfront.
You can watch today's show on our website, wisn.com. Just click on the Upfront video on the homepage.